さあ皆様お待ちかねイカゲームのお時間でございます。私イカゲームの実況を務めさせていただきますガイハイでございます。今回のイカゲームでは賞金10万円をビッグクリエイターから駆け出しのクリエイター合計10名で競い合ってもらいます。参加者には5つのゲームで競い合ってもらいます。各ゲームで勝者を1人決め、5つのゲームの勝者合計5名に決勝戦でガチンコバトルしてもらい、その中で見事勝利を勝ち取った1名のチャレンジャーに10万円をプレゼント。前回のイカゲームではレッドライト、グリーンライト10名の参加者に挑戦してもらいました。回数を重ねるにつれ、しびれを切らして汚い手を使う参加者たち、そして最後はルークとアニメマンの一騎打ちになりました。大奮闘の結果、ルークを倒し勝利をつかんだのはアニメマンだった。これでアニメマンは決勝戦へ行く鍵を獲得したのであった。決勝戦へ行けるのはたったの5人、残るゲームはあと4つ。今回のゲームで決勝戦への鍵を手にするのは誰なのだろうか。そして9人のうち決勝戦へ行くこともなく脱落するのは誰なのか。そして今回のゲームはハニーコーン。ルールを説明しよう。5つのデザインが刻まれた韓国のキャラメルのお菓子ダルゴナを用意させていただきました。各参加者はランダムに与えられたダルゴナを10分以内にデザイン完璧にくり抜かなくてはならない。もしダルゴナを破壊してしまったりするとこいつらに射殺される。では今回のゲームへの意気込みを参加者たちから聞いてみましょう。
The Honeycomb game was the coolest scene in Netflix, but you know, I made those honeycombs and it was already hard to make. I can't imagine what it's going to be like to cut them.
I think I'm going to do okay in the honeycomb game because I saw the TV show, he licks it, so I think if I just build up my moisture, I think I'm going to do a good job. But if I don't, I at least get to eat some sugar, which I'm all about.
I am excited to see what the shapes are because I heard from Aki that the shapes are not the ones in the actual Squid Game.
I'm not really known to have steady fingers, but I'm known to have sticky fingers, so I want to use that to my advantage.
Is that a JoJo reference?
I wish it was.
I don't really have any strategies, but I'm pretty good with my hands, so hopefully all the gumpuras that I've made will come in handy, but we'll see.
I'm definitely gonna do the licking technique. I don't know if that's gonna work.
I got something up my sleeve for the honeycomb. This round,
So the next game, the honeycomb game, I really don't know how it's gonna go, but I just wanna let you guys know that AJ's cheating and he has water like in his pocket, so be on the lookout for that. I didn't bring my wallet out, but I think I could bribe one of these Japanese kids out here and to maybe mess up someone else's cookies or whatever.
I'm gonna win. I'm not like messing around this time. Joey played dirty last game. I'm playing dirty this game.
The honeycomb game, to be honest, I don't think I'm gonna do too well because I'm a very impatient person and also I'm kinda hungry. So, it's a bad mix.
I mean, what can I say? I've already won the first game, so no pressure. I'm just gonna have fun and sabotage every single player.
すでにアニメマンが位置抜けしているこの状況でプレッシャーも強いはず。そんなプレッシャーの中、落ち着いてダルゴナをくり抜くことができるのだろうか。そして前回汚い手を使い始めた参加者、今回はどんな汚い手を使ってくるのか。では早速ゲームを始めましょう。ハニーゴ
ー！ Okay, this is my turn. I just got a sign.Fuck! No! It's a plane.
Oh my god.
I got
it's a plane?
I got、
oh,
a plane. It's a plane. I got a plane. This is one of the hardest designs. I think that's the hardest design.
Oh, Jesus. It's a star.
Well, we'll see what you get.
Let's see. Oh, I have the plane as well.
Oh!
This is kind of janky.
Oh! I got a heart.
Ooh!
That's cute.
Okay.
I got a heart as well.
Okay.
Kawaii desu ne.
Wait, but then
I got a key? Oh, damn. This is gonna be hard.
What'd you get?
I got a keyhole.
Look at
that.
Here you go. Jojo. Oh, it's a keyhole.
Okay, Emma, what'd you get?
A star.
Shoo.
I have.What is that? I don't know what that is.
Is that the bird? The Twitter bird?
Oh, yeah, the Twitter bird.
Yo.
That means that blue has the Twitter bird as well.
Yeah.
Do they
do they get the bonus of having their Twitter handle on screen?
I guess when I look at the Twitter bird, this isn't so hard.
Yeah, this is bullshit.
I got the star and I'm really worried. This was one of the harder ones in the TV show as well, but I'm just gonna lick the crap out of it.
I got the heart. It looks pretty simple. Thing, I wanna be in the sun so I can melt it faster. That's my strat. I guess we're going over there, so we're all gonna be in the sun.
If you look over there, everyone's went over to the playground to sit in the sun and chill and have fun. I'm not here to have fun. I'm here to win. So I find myself a nice hard table. I got a star. I have no idea if that's good or bad. We'll see if I'm crying with happiness or crying with sadness by the end.
Man, I don't know. This is really thick, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. I'm just gonna have to trust my instincts.
I mean, I have no pressure, obviously.
そう、アニメはすでに決勝戦へ行く鍵を持っているからここで頑張る必要がないのだ。
I have played and the soldier handed me something. Hopefully that will help me win.
So this is my very first time playing the game, but I'm just gonna go follow Squid Game rules because I feel like all the techniques they used in there is like actual techniques that they used as kids.
Blank, go.
The most fun I've ever had in my life.
What do you feel?
I feel like Damn, the nail's already like going. Oh, it's actually going through.
No! No! No, I'm sorry!
Oh!
I'm literally the tutorial death on every single scenario.
I'm the tutorial death.
I was doing so well too. I had this curvature part down and then it just cracked. Big sack.
It didn't break. No, it's still together. What are you talking about, man?
Yeah,
I'm
so-
ah!
It feels good though.
Yeah.
Magikayo mo.
It's fine.
It's not broken.
That was
like super
fragile.
You were
like
super. Alex.
I got so
close. You actually look like the protagonist right now.
I got handed this.
Oh, what?
Wait, who got handed?
What?
Who handed you that?
What?
Who handed that?
It's actually rigged.
反則ではない。ハニーコーンのルールは至ってシンプル。10分以内にくり抜くだけ。ライターを偶然兵士からもらって使うが、それは反則ではない。
Man, she got the lighter technique and the licking technique.
How's it taste? It's really good.
Not to mention, you got the janky one.
Yeah, it's a little fucked.
I thought that I would at least get like a curve in. I have the same design as her. The moment I like stuck it in, it just...
Oh, yeah, babe.
Oh. Ooh, oh. Oh. Okay.
なんということだ、まさかの全員失格。ライターを持ったオードリーもできなかった。しょうがないので一番綺麗にくり抜いた参加者が勝利と急遽ルールを変更。誰が一番綺麗にくり抜いたのか。
Okay, so just like set them down on the ground. So this one's mine. I'm completely gone.
Still. Mine's one of these.
Mine's still there.
Keyhole.
This one is gone.
What happened?
He ate it.
Whose is this? Oh, this is High Guys?
That's Keyhole.
Actually, that looks really good.
What color is that?
I think what? Yours is probably the closest.
Yes, sir!
I think High Guy cut out his the closest.
Yatta!
Really?
I mean, you know. Thoughts?
そして今回の勝者は Hi Guy!
Nobody actually cut their shape perfectly, but Hi Guy, I think you were the closest. His was a keyhole,
yes,
which was supposed to be like this, coming out like this. So this is the only part. Not to mention, you got this whole area cut out.
Told you I had something up my sleeve.
So these are your two winners locked in for the finale. There are now three more games. Three more spots to get into the finale. So thank you guys so much for watching this challenge of Honeycomb. Next up is Marbles. So we will see you guys in the next Squid Games episode. Bye!
今回のゲームはラッキーだったというべきか。実は水を入れたコップを隠し持っていたからこそ調子乗っていたため、早めにダルゴナを砕いてしまい失格となったハイガイ。そして次々に失格となっていく参加者たち。参加者たちは失敗した時点で絶望にうずもれ、ダルゴナを食べてたり粉々にしてしまったりしていた。ただそんな中、隠していた水を使い諦めずにきれいにダルゴナをくり抜いていたハイガイ。まさか最後の最後で全員失格になるとは予想していなかった中、見事ハイガイが逆転勝利をつかみ、決勝戦への鍵を獲得した。現在決勝戦へ行くと決まっているのはハイガイとアニメマン。残り3枠は誰が勝ち取るのだろうか。それは次のイカゲームの種目マーブルチャレンジで決まる。では皆様、次のイカゲームでお会いいたしましょう。